Damn it! Just missed you on. Just missed Finn's 2010 PR. By about. I think it's. 12 or 800, I forgot. I think it's a 142.28. I got a 142.36. My potential is a 142.18 with a 5, 6, and 7, all with 34 in front of them. Here's the PR. Replay. Crappy Snowland, 3 lap with Yoshi. Sorry about the fuzzy spring, I don't know how to fix that. I can try and fix it later. If you want me to. Could've been better a second, a little bit better second lap if I had not gotten so wide there. And there. I chopped that off. Shit. Never mind. I screw this lap up a little bit. We'll see. Then we get to the Sherbet Land part of the track, as I like to call it. Coming up to that part right now. Out of Frappy Snowland and into Sherbet Land. A non-enclosed Sherbet Land. And there's the screw up. That's how I probably managed to lose beating Finn's time. For 2010 site. What? 142.36. Poooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooo